Hey guys, it's Juliana. So for today's video, I'll be doing a ukulele tutorial of the song Dating Tayo. So if you haven't seen my cover, I'll leave the link down below. So anyways, let's just get on to the video. Guys, di ba pag nag-ukulele tutorial ako, I said that this is the first string, then ito ang second, then ito ang third, then ito ang fourth. Mali. Ito ang first string, ito ang second, ito ang third, at ito ang fourth. So guys, ganun pala yun. So for the verse, there are four chords. The first chord is G. Third string on the second fret. First string on the second fret. And second string on the third fret. Then D. Fourth, third, and second string sa second fret. Then E minor, so first string sa second fret, second string sa third fret, at saka third string sa fourth fret. Then C, so first string sa third fret. Strumming pattern ko dun, ano lang, down lang, strum down. So dun sa pre-chorus, ang first chord ay A minor. So, fourth string sa second fret. And then E minor. Then A minor again, then D. Ilang liham na ang isinulat sa'yo, ilang luha natin ang natuyo. Then sa chorus naman, pares lang siya ng chords dun sa verse. Just open the window. Then sa part na kailan. Ang strumming pattern natin ay down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, up, down. Kailan, kailan, kailan ang dating tayo. So yun, paulit-ulit lang sa verse, pre-chorus, chorus. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And also subscribe to my channel if you haven't. So I see you guys on my next video. Bye!